Would you consider going into Baltimore, Detroit, Chicago, L.A., places like that, and taking your message right to the people of color?
And we have done that, and we are doing that, and somebody's going to have to, because the Democrats, it doesn't work. Every one of the cities you mentioned, every city that we're talking about that has problems, is run by radical left Democrats. They're controlling Biden.